Jesus. Sorry. Okay, why the hell? Green light. Okay. Huh. You know, one of my followers mentioned braking at green lights. Don't you do it. Mew. Don't do it. What's up, guys? It is just after 5 a.m. We are back at work. Day one of three on assertive. If this video gets posted and you don't know what I'm talking about, I do a three-day rotation. So every 3 days I switch profiles to collect data on each profile. That way we can discern how the profiles are performing. As in, you know, which ones are better, worse, whatever. And right now we're on, wow, some bright semi-truck lights, because I'm trying to get more testing of the low light high beam issue we had for a while on 12.5.4.1, where oncoming traffic with their high beams on would lead to a forced red wheel takeover. And doesn't really like this turn right here. Okay, port that back to Tesla. Let's see how this goes. Zero, feel okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
No problem. Sorry. That was poor timing. Thank you. The car was driving itself, and it was doing so good. Oh. And then it got a little paranoid at that light.
I can't see it.
Don't want you thinking I've lost my mind or something.
No, you good.
Okay. Huh. You know, one of my followers mentioned braking at green lights, and I can officially say that that's twice.
They did that?
Yeah. The green arrow and right there. Interesting. Finally saw it. Here, let me report that to Tesla. System had two instances of braking during green lights, a green arrow and a straight through green. Alright. That applies some context to the report I sent back so that Tesla can review it, be like, oh shit, and then make an update to correct that going forward. I feel like a driver's ed coach for a robot. Like, no! Don't you do it. Mew. Don't do it! What the hell? This is day 4 on this update, and it hasn't done this, like, at all, so it's really...
Oh, they just updated it?
Well, I just got the update, this latest update, 4 days ago, and it's been baller, like, it's been killing it. But, yeah, this is the first morning. I'm gonna have to remember this road, actually, and come back here and test it. Cypress Parkway, okay. God, I was driving all over Winter Haven, Lakeland, Auburndale, and no problem with that. Right, yeah. He's just like, oh, I'm just being careful, bro.
Yeah, but they do drive crazy over here. Like,
oh, another crazy issue. No. What are you doing, buddy? Man, all right. Well, system just got into a turn lane when route clearly indicates to proceed forward. Ah, we're doing so good. He's stressed out. He's like, I can't. Maybe it's this guy in front of us that doesn't have his lights on. It's freaking him out. Capability is getting to be really, really, really good. It's just like little things, like it wanted to get in that turn lane for some reason, which is definitely like, sometimes it makes sense, like if it's the very next turn that I can get, like it gets confused, but there was a good amount of time before we were supposed to turn. So I'm like, all right, what are you doing? You need some coffee? Need some caffeine? He might be mad because I make him work a lot, so. He said, bro, what about a day off? Yes, I got a little camera. Good shit. I forgot I was recording. Uh-huh. I'm so glad I was. This camera is looking at like what's in front of the car to monitor the self-driving. So I caught all 3 green light braking instances on camera. Let's go. Blown away that this person don't realize their lights are off. Is this pretty normal in this area?
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty crazy where I'm at too. I live in Haines City, so I'm not too far from Poinciana, but yeah, some people have lost their minds. light's green. Don't act a fool. Oh, shit. I guess if you don't mind me asking, up until all of that, did it feel pretty good, or how did it feel to you?
It was good.
yeah, in that case, it was like, okay, let's not get in front of that asshole. It's another reason I'm very much for getting all these dumbass humans out of the driver's seat. It'd be a lot safer for everybody.
Yeah, because, like, trust me.
To the right here?
Yes,
ma'am. Gotcha.
Thank you. Have a blessed day.
You as well. All right, that was rough. The first, third, probably the majority of it, or well, I guess first half of it was fantastic. You know, an excellent example of low light driving conditions. But to capture four cases of braking at a green light after I had just told, I think, baby Tesla X, I'll have to check, that I hadn't encountered that scenario yet. And then, yeah, sure enough, on Cypress Parkway and Poinciana Boulevard, four total green light braking scenarios. Like, clear as day. There's no way to dispute it. Yeah, so, and happily reported all those to Tesla. And, of course, the real big failure condition, because even though the green lights were braking scenarios, they didn't stop the ride, but the failure condition was that premature maneuver, which is probably what I'm going to label that as whenever the vehicle goes to take a turn too soon or would otherwise deviate off course unnecessarily. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. A little bit longer, but it, you know, it's a better transparent view of what's going on. I mean, credit where it's due, though. Low light driving conditions seem to be resolved. They have been great. No high beam concerns, even with all those cars going by, getting high beam checked and everything. So, man, bravo and kudos to the Tesla AI team. Just with one iteration, resolving the issue that seemed to arise with 12.5.4.1. Bad ass. And I'm fully confident that, you know, green light braking and everything else is going to get resolved in time. You know, it's part of the journey. But seriously, bad ass.